Am I here? Time to lose 30 Tekken games.
Get this over with.
Get ready for the next battle.
Respectful. I don't deserve that tag. I have zero respect. I play this game.
Somewhere.
Let's see if I remember
Round
my buttons.
One. Fight.
That was a good one. Getting down instead of down forward.
Round three. Fight.
Yeah. So one thing I don't like, one thing I have a problem with Tekken is that I can't actually remember how to play the game in between as little as a day. And I last time I played was like 2 weeks ago. Fight. I don't even know how to what the input is for that. That's not what I wanted. I pressed the first one too early. I was going for a grab. My down one didn't get put in there. I pressed down one, then triangle to do this. Down two. No, one, two, three. Down three. Down four, three. The three got dropped, and the two got input. So I ended up doing a mid launcher instead of a easy prey. Low, high, low. Which the high misses, but the low hits. The low and the mid hit when on target. Trying to burst there. Fight. Again. Round three. Fight. There are a lot of buttons in 7 that still exist in this game, but for some reason they're a lot harder to get. Mina and Joyer. Hardest characters in the game. Unbeknownst to me, when I discovered her.
Round one. Fight.
Was a good Liza was fun. I really like her. Oh, that's perfect. Liza was very fun. Her dive kick loops apparently really difficult to pull off, and I was able to do them. But I also needed to learn a Tekken character, not a Street Fighter character. So I also avoided playing Akuma and Geese as much as I did. Much as I like them, they were very fun. Again, I keep getting down forward. When I'm trying to just get down. That was supposed to be my rage art. Geese was great. God, Geese was such a fun character. Everything about his design in Tekken 7 was amazing. His visual design, his stage design, his stage theme, his voice acting. He was like that was his story, right? He was like a turbo weave businessman from America. So I'm pretty sure when you fight him in the original Fatal Fury, I'm pretty sure you're in New York City. He has that accent because, of course, a Japanese person voiced him in the original game, so he has that hard, like, fob sort of a Japanese person's impression of an English-speaking person. I use that way more often. through all the predictable and you cannot escape long desk. God, and his parries are so sick too.
Going somewhere?
Round one.
And his parries are good. And he parries for both low and high and mid. Fuck. I also don't remember the rage art button. Could have chained that into another one of those. Press it there too. Pretty sure it's down forward. Down forward. 1-2. To my rage art. Uses being right back. And I can't go and look. Can't go look up my moves. I'm hoping they bring some funny guest characters again. That was honestly one of the biggest draws, I thought, at least for me. As someone who was fed up with Street Fighter V, the fact that Akuma was in 7 was probably the biggest reason why I went and bought the game. And then Liza was cool. That was another intro, 2D into 3D. And then Geese, of course, being another guest boss character. Akuma was a boss character one time, too. And him being a guest was kind of cool. And then Geese being a boss character and a guest was cool. And then they gave you fucking... And they gave you fucking Noctis. Yeah. If you don't have a long time experience playing, like, Tekken or Soul Calibur, it is kind of strange. Or is Dead or Alive 3D? Battle. Yeah, I think it is. But then I think the best guest character was Negan. Because that one was out of left field. Just love watching him walk in. Oh, got your shitting pants on.
Fight.
What is this FPS? Let's go. I don't know. It's just the start of the round lag that happens. Character to not so much to play against, but just to see exist. This lag. We're at 50 FPS right now.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah, I'm getting inputs. I'm getting slow input. Inputs that I'd not press. One thing with Tekken is that I have no problem playing on the opposite side. I could do it all the time in, what's it called? Street Fighter? I could do it in other games. I just, for whatever reason, seeing the back of my character makes it hard for me to gauge what I'm doing. Left side, right side, Street Fighter? Fine. Perfect. I could SPD in either direction. GCF. Dragon Punch, Tekken. I see my back. I'm like, where? Round what am I? What is my range? What am I doing? Is my animation finished yet? That's another problem I have with Tekken is that I press certain buttons way too late. Second round of jabs.
Fight.
Yeah. flag is on my side, because I see the little red indicator on the bottom there. Why is it? See if that helps.
Your luck is run out.
Round one. Fight.
Nope. Still got it. To that way too slowly. I'm pretty sure I could do forward betrayer. Or I should be able to do backward betrayer. That. Why is it lagging so hard?
Round two. Fight.
Oh, I got the power up. I didn't get that one.
You're not getting away.
Wake up, Super.
Die in silence.
K.O.
Goodbye.
Round three. Fight.
Keep getting forward and forward down forward fucked up so bad. One thing I will note too is that Tekken, I do mess up the inputs a lot when it comes to like down forwards and shit. Which doesn't really matter as much in Street Fighter. I did nothing.
That was disappointing.
It did feel a bit random.
Going somewhere?
Round one. Fight.
No. Oh. I need to work on following up Hellfire. That looked like it was gonna be a mid. I ended up hitting low. That's a crazy one.
Fight.
Yeah. this happen? Beasts have a really bad connection to each other. Especially in the days of Street Fighter 4. This kind of reminds me of those days.
Going somewhere?
Round one. Fight.
I gotta stop following that up with that.
Round two. Fight.
I think he's just an Ojoho enjoyer. I think he used to play. I think he played Karin for a bit in 5. This stage is just fucked.
Your luck is run out.
Round one. Fight.
Nothing. I could launch that.
Round two.
I should just grab him and, duck that combo, because I don't think, it counts as a punish. So I won't get a... or tech. And back grabs do like 80 damage or something. I'm saying. 60 damage. I also need to stop going for the... I need to stop actually pressing square and triangle when trying to attack. Because I end up hitting one and not the other. I need to hit my macro button.
Going somewhere?
Round one. Fight.
Holding back.
Round two.
You must have pressed something.
Fight.
Not the one I wanted. That's the button.
You're not getting away.
It's not the button I wanted. Just trading bad buttons. Yeah. The burst button didn't go off. I'm pretty sure I just pressed the burst activation button. I should have got it on that one where I messed up and then made up my mess up. Should have been able to kill.
Your luck is run out.
Round one. Fight. Fight. Fight.
No, god damn it.
Going somewhere?
Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, relearn easy prey. That was bad.
Round three. Fight.
See a combo that I used to know, and I didn't pull it off. I don't remember because I did the it should be three hits. It should be one locks, the other one hits them when they're crouched, and the third one should knock them aside. But I don't remember how to do it.
Fight.
Well, that would be very descriptive of Kaiman there, Africa. What I wanted.
Round two.
How do I keep getting that stupid key charge? Not key charge, unblockable.
Round
definitely press it that time. Might have fat fingered.
Round
circle.
Three. Fight.
I did it again! How is... I swear that's not the button. That's not even supposed to be the button for it. Yeah, I know. It is lagging.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, these top stats are a lie. Precise, respectful. Those do not describe my gameplay. I spam jabs, even though I'm sure there are better buttons for Nina to press.
Round one. Fight.
I am very imprecise with everything I do. Yeah. Oh. So precise that I got the wrong button. Came out late.
You lose.
pour fêter ma victoire.
Going somewhere?
Round one. Fight.
Oh no. If that had went through, I would have won. I just would have run right there. Would have won right there.
Round three. Fight.
I don't think I need to learn how to follow up my parries.
Round four.
Why is that perfect?
Fight.
Some chip damage. That's it. Why did I not parry that? I think about, am I behind a round in my brain?
Going somewhere?
Round one. Fight.
You're finished.
There's nothing. I gotta count. I need to remember how many of those I could actually get off. If it was Hellfire, I'd get off a lot more. Actually, I should just practice hell. I should just practice rejuggling with Hellfire. That's almost infinite.
Fight. Fight.
Stop using that down. That back, that up back one was so bad in this one. Used to be way better in Tekken 7. How did that? Is that just default to the unblockable if I don't have burst? That's no good. That is no good. I think it's my last two sets.
Round one. Fight.
I definitely got it that time. Was that not the power crush?
Round four. Fight.
There's no way. I'm gonna get hit.
Going somewhere?
Round one. Fight.
Why did that hit me when I was in backsway? I swear I should duck.
Fight.
I swear that one hop kick thing is like high.
It's okay.
It's not gonna hit. There we go. Playing first, I can't get my hatch to slip out. Backdash has been nerfed.
Going somewhere?
Ina has backsway. It can be used to cancel. Cancel sidesteps. One of the big things of our character is being able to do this and sidestep a whole lot. I'm watching an actual Hiyashima step here. Actual Nina player do Hiyashima step as well. Instead, you get to watch me play against someone that I should not be playing against. Was that a parry or was that my my one special throw? Hell yeah. Poppy combo. It's not really a combo, no one does it. Nobody respectable plays this game does it that way, but I do it. I think that was a good one by me.
Your luck is run out.
Round kinda. One. Fight.
Bit more methodical in my jabs.
Fight.
Methodical. just not spamming them as hard. Person to go off. I don't know why he'd activate there. What happened there? Okay, just not activating heat. Just not activating the power punch. That is some pretty good Beria. Trucks out here, actually. You done? No, I just press a button. Did I? Yeah, did.
Your luck is run out.
Yeah, I'm in Southern California. Mexican food is not in short supply. Province is Oaxaca, because I know that a lot of the Mexican food that we know of here in America is it's all like Sinaloa province.
Round two, fight.
And then all the like cleaner, poor Mexican food that I kind of prefer comes from Pueblo. Chata that's made with water and not milk. We need some water based or chata.
Round three.
Okay. Fight. Well, not Sinaloa. Not too familiar with what Mexico is like. Wait, maybe they didn't. I'm pretty sure Sinaloa is not, because that's where all the ranchers are. So the most point in the center, okay.
Round four.
Me, half Mexican, I have no idea about anything of Mexico. I know that my grandpa's from Puebla. And as all Pueblans, was a Methodist. Was never a big fan of mole, though. I always found it weird.
Your luck is run out.
Round one. Fight.
Honestly, I don't know where the whole idea that Mexican spicy food were like a thing. Mexican food never seems spicy to me. Like, the spiciest thing about Mexican food is usually like having a raw jalapeno inside your meal. Grandpa used to just eat jalapenos raw sometimes.
Yeah.
That's not what I wanted. Yep, Rossi Rana's too. Always a pleasure. I know that Serrano's just supposed to be hotter than Jalapeno, but I always felt that the Jalapeno was hotter than the Serrano.
Round four. Fight.
Are those the pickled ones? Those are great. Make a really good salsa with a can of pickled jalapenos. They come with the carrots and onions in there, right? You get a can of pickled jalapenos and two tomatoes, toss them all in the blender. Great salsa. You'll also need like two limes.
Going somewhere?
Round one. Fight.
Non-stop rain, high 59. The best thing about salsa, or chilies in general, is that they're cheap as fuck. I think they also have a good, La Costeña has a good Chipotle chilies in a can. My brother makes a very hot, like adobo chicken out of that stuff. Like ridiculously hot. Last one. Put on the outfit. Wait. There we go.
Your luck is run out.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. That was a wild one. Yeah, I did. Well, the funny thing, Kaiman, is that the heart, all the stuff that I was working on is hidden by the jacket. Why, thank you. I have the T7 version as well. I love this shit. I love making this dumb shit that I never use. There's one more. I said last one, but I'll play one more. I think. Game? Game? Okay, never mind. Let's see, hold on. So, I've learned how to steal outfits from, Blender Rips. So, I got this going on. So, complete with legs. And then I also got the Tekken 7. I'm addicted to making stupid outfits for this thing. Well, that's it. Today I gotta go and teach my friends Delta Green. We're going to learn how to play Delta Green. We're going to record it. I'm not sure when we're going to release that because we're trying to do podcasting shit. So I'm going to go and bring the X-Files to people. Hilarious. Yeah, I also got a... Hold on, Tab. Let's see. This. And then the legs on my outfit are new, too. I made that a while ago. But I also got... Zangief's outfit, too. Complete with a book, because he reads. And, though I don't play her much... It was really good looking, so I had to. Oops, fuck. Ah! There we go. Check this out. This looks... This outfit was so good in-game. I don't even play Lily, but I had to buy it because I had all the leftover coins. Complete with war clubs. Oh, yeah. If I have an excuse to make an outfit, man, I will make it. I've gotten really good at it. It takes me like 2 hours to cut up the outfit in GIMP, and then it takes me like another 2 hours to fully animate it. Animation quality will vary, but, I mean, shit is really fun. I'm thinking about doing it for free. Did one for my sister. There's a whole video of me doing that. Two videos, I think. That's it for today. I am going to go and do a lecture on Delta Green. Whoever's here, thank you for watching. If you're not following, I'm pretty sure you already are. Pretty sure everyone here follows. Well, I'm going to go play Delta Green. I'll see you guys later.